What's going on, everybody? This is Claudian Fair. Let's talk about Wartales Modding Your Game Edition. So as of right now, Wartales does not have official mod support. However, now that I'm starting to dive into modded gameplay, I'm going to show you guys how you can install mods that are on Nexus mods and then get your modded gameplay on. So without further ado, let's go ahead and dive into this. So first things first, we are going to go ahead and take a look at the Nexus mod page for Wartales. The link is going to be below in the description so you guys can take a look at this page. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how I installed Dorim's difficulty mod, which is the one that I'm currently using in my current live stream challenge run, and I will be doing a review of this mod as well as a few other mods later on in this channel. Give me a few weeks to get those videos created and these mods reviewed. First things first, you're going to want to download and select slow download so you don't have to spend money or anything like that on this. And once this file has been downloaded, you're going to want to find the location in which it is downloaded. So since I've already got this downloaded, it's going to show that this is a duplicate. But that being said, we're going to go ahead and just grab it out of our download folder. And once that has been successfully downloaded, we are going to want to open up Steam. So we're going to want to right click on Wartales in our Steam library and then go to manage, followed by browse local files. So once we have our local files for Wartales pulled up, we're going to want to have another folder off to the side. I am using a folder for this example on my desktop just so I can keep track of what all is going to be going on. So we're going to want to hold on to our save folder as well as the res pack file right here. So I'm going to drag the save folder over here and the res pack file over here. So you want to have a backup say of all of your saves on this secondary folder, and you're also going to want to move your res pack. Next up, we're going to open up our downloaded mod here. So it's going to be in a zip or a RAR file. So use whatever you use, either 7-zip, WinRAR, whatever software that you have. And we're going to want to essentially unpack this. And I'm going to go ahead and extract it directly to my desktop just so we have a visual representation here. And then you drag this res pack into your Wartales file. And you, since we moved our original res pack from here into this separate file, we don't have to worry about overwriting anything. And now, congratulations, you can go ahead and close this and your game is now modified. So you will know if this works if you were to fire up Wartales and play Wartales. And with this little pop-up here, if this pop-up appears, but you're able to hit continue and actually play the game, congratulations, you have modified Wartales, and this has the exact same saves that I've already had previously saved and whatnot everywhere. And then I can simply load up a game and fire it up going in with this new modified game. Anyway, guys, that is all I've got for this simple, quick guide on how to modify Wartales. If you like this video and would like to see more videos such as this in the future, like the video, let me know what your favorite Wartales mod is in the comments below, and make that number go up. And until next time, have a good one.